Yeah, what's it gonna do? Justice to someone. Yeah. Finishing work. You know, fully active man. Right. Those are weep holes. Weep holes. Basically what weep hole is for is to give the wall air. I don't want to lock up the wall so you can easy turn over. So if the water that's drained like rainfall and sweating can easy come out and release the wall. A one coat, just flush and float, no sponge, just flush and float. Now we're going to do this up. Yeah, we'll finish it all. Yeah. So we're gonna do the top here now. We're gonna take off the 2x6 here now. Then we're gonna dress it up. One coat. Let's see the finishing. This is finished product. The finish. Yeah, so that's what we call a retaining wall to buck up the dirt so it don't spread when rain fall and it hold the yard together. Yeah. And remember the view. Portland from a different angle, you know? So we did, we are tight. Everything good. Smith and Strip.